Hello everyone and welcome to the first installment of the Submarine Build series. I apologize for the lack of video last week. I was redoing my setup. As you can probably tell, this isn't exactly the same that it was. The camera's now a little farther away and I'm at a new desk. So that's fun. But it should be back on schedule now. So in this one, we're doing the hull of the submarine. I'm not sure if I want to do a sort of World War II style or a modern nuclear. I'm going to possibly build two hulls. I'm not sure. It depends on how quickly the first one goes. I'll try building a nuclear first, but if I have time, I'll also try a World War II. So with that being said, let's get into it.
Thank you.
All right, and here we are with the completed hull of the sub. Other than the stern and the tower being a little pointy, not pointy, but flat. All the sides are flat. But other than that, I think it looks really good. And I can't wait to see what we put in it. That's what we're going to be doing in the next video, hopefully getting this one going. I'm sorry it took so long to get this video out. I've had a lot of logistical issues getting this one going, as well as technical issues. But we should be back on schedule now. We may also have some stationaries content coming out. I've got a friend that's been wanting me to play, so might as well. But that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.